This week, I have been working on this. Please, man. So I've been working on this. Can you please on this side? So when you have a guy, he had three frames. Okay, frame number one, two, and then three. Okay, these are 3 ones that okay, have. It's very hard for me to, if I don't think about this, to pass this guy. So before I apply any technique, I need to make sure he don't have any frames. So the frame number one, we already in right here. Okay, the frame number two is the one that will give him a lot of problems. Okay, because if he hit his sideways, boom, he can create a frame right here. Okay, so that's why when I go here, I cannot be too high. Otherwise, his frame will go against my arm. And said I had to be low and then keep my shoulder in. If I'm high right here, even if I have a strong grip, you go kick and then you can break the grip. Yes, right here. You understand? So right here, look, I need to use my shoulder. So I had to be very low right here. To don't allow him to use his frame. Another thing we was working here this week is like some people when they see the guy sideways like this, and then they had a frame right here. Okay, so look, I have my elbow connected, okay, on my hip. He cannot make a frame. And then like people cross, put the hand right here, okay, to put his back flat is when he created the frame. When I disconnect right here is when he had the space. My knee facing down, and then I just think about the guy's back. So okay, like he's sideways, I need to put his back flat on the ground. Then as soon as I go there, I open. Okay, it's when he created a frame and then he can replace a guy. So here, I was talking about this week. Before I disconnect my elbow, I need my knee.
My back.
And then right now, we make a frame right here, please. And say, you can have a frame. Now it's when I can put his back and go. I cannot disconnect my elbow without making sure he cannot make the frame. Okay, so right here, look, these are very common mistakes. People have this. Okay, holding that guy, he's like he's sideways like this. And then the guy disconnect, he should go there.
So he gets sideways, you open.
Yes. The guy gets sideways, like this, I put my knee there. Okay, my knee is facing there. So now look, it's when I can put my hand inside the collar. If I had an opportunity, I go to right show. I can go to this show or elbow. And then I can pass the guy. So like, always when I try to pass somebody's guy, I think about the frames. You understand? When I have a half guy, I already passed in stage one and two, now I have number three, okay? This one. If I don't work on this already, okay, it's when he can escape out and then bring the frame again. Okay, so right here, look. It's hard for me to grab the head. So right here, look, I wanna force him to use his top frame. So look, I swim. Okay, as soon as I go here, he wants to replace his body frame. Go replace, please? Yes. So right here, look, go again. I smash his arm. It's when I press the frame. You understand? Because you're gonna push you just to release the body frame. Just to recover. Okay, right here, look, if you don't push, you don't have space. Yeah, same when you push, boom. That's when I grab. So right now, look, if my knee's out, facing up to the north, is when you can bring the bottom leg. Okay, so that's why when I'm here, I need to do this. The other thing too, the reason I need to be moving my leg like this, if you guys look, as soon as I get here, if I grab your head, bump your hip, please. Yes, and then you can replace. If I don't have nothing on this side,
stop it. The frame.
Support. If I don't have nothing right here, we need to open the leg to for you cannot sweep me. So that's why, as soon as I grab the head, my leg is here. Even if you bump the hip, please, I have my leg right here. If I don't have bump the hip, I need to open the knee, otherwise I get sweep. So that's why when I grab the head, and then I look toward your leg. You understand? So always like this way. I grab, boom, right here. If I grab you straight, you're gonna bump the hip, I need to open the knee.
All right.
And then it's when you create a So you can flow if you go around the frames.
Yeah, that's good.
You understand? That's why I keep my toes on the ground and like moving. You understand? Because I want you to go around your frames.
When you put your hips, can't I get back? This is good. Can I come in here? That's not
yeah.
defense.
You normally when you're doing
when you,
this,
when you shift your hip this way,
mm-hmm.
you can do it again.
Oh yeah. If I have my knees on the ground. Come back, please. If my knee's on the ground and then you make a frame, I want you to do this. If my knee is right here and then you make a frame,
I can't
this is when I go. You understand? This is when I go to that way. If you know where you're gonna mount it straight on you.
So there's no way that if you're up here that I can actually get my frame back.
No. The
so
reason you're not doing this.
I'll go back to that knee slice pass. Whenever that knee gets in. Open that knee up with your
mm-hmm,
knee.
Yeah.
Or your elbow.
Yes. One thing is very important. If my knee's on the ground, I cannot stop here. I need to go to that way. The reason is, if my knee's on the ground, my knee is here, move here back. Right now, you can replace everything because I cannot follow you.
Come up.
You understand? So right here, look, I'm back. Right here, move here. Here, I can follow. If my leg is up. Knee down or go straight. You understand? Like trying to go to mount.
Okay.
If my knee is up, it's when I can stay here. You understand? If my knee is right here, look, I'm already facing my knee to that way, and then I go here. If you facing to that way, okay, you try to lock the half guard. So then I go back. Okay? So right here, look, please, can I use you just for against you in the. And he can see this, but let's go just this side. Let's come back and show you back, please. So right here, look. When I get here, I push, then I go back. So right now, look, I push myself back, open it, push myself back, open it, until my leg be like below his knee. So go hold, please. Now look, if I just keep my leg, it's very strong. So look, if he's facing to the right, I'm gonna face my hip to the right. So here look, my hip is gonna open his leg. This is when I take my leg out. If I want to go to his back, I go to this side. He trap my leg again, please.
Yeah,
just
ready.
If I want you to try to go straight to mount, I'm gonna lift his leg. Now I hook. I can't go to mouth. You understand? So right here, just for the camera. Can you see? Can you come this up, please? So right here, push and go back. So right here, look before I look, I don't want you to take my leg out. I want you to just switch right here. And then I lift my heel. So right now, look, go 5 minutes, right? Try to replace the guy. He cannot face you in. It's when I swing my hand. The reason he cannot face you in because he's...
That hook.
Yes, yeah, that hook is right here. The only way he can try to go to total position is to try to go, please. Go, keep going. So look, help on the ground. His back, which mouth, and sometimes hold his arm to open it, and when he for me. What were you saying about your hips? You just kidding.
Oh, so right here, that I move my hip toward this side.
Oh, yes.
So look, now look, when I come to this side, I use my weight right here. Try to face it to me, please. We're gonna keep like head right here. Okay, the only side he can go is gonna be to the position. But he'll go keep going this way. Look, I keep all my weight on his head. I'm gonna obligate him to put his elbow on the ground. So go please. So look, head right here, look heavy. Lift your upper body and put your elbow on the ground. Yes, right there. It's when I grab again. Now look, forearm that he's showing. Then I press right here. When I step over, then somebody can take his back, okay? If he tries to face him towards me again, foot, go straight to mouth. And so that way, when I pass the guard, I try to keep my weight on his hip, so he needs to put the elbow on the ground. You understand? He tries to go to Toro. It's when I grab his wrist, you understand? So right here, look. I have this. If I have this right here, then you make this friend. It's when I go here. Mm-hmm. If I have my knee on the ground.
If your knee's on the ground, yeah.
Yeah, if my knee on the ground right here, I don't want to stay here. I don't want to again, like move the ball, then move my leg right here.
Yeah.
You understand? Then here you can go to X, right? So when I push this side. I push myself back and then I walk right here. Open, open, strong. And then I keep like crushing his leg right here. Now I'm out.
Do you want to show that the other way so that you can see?
Yeah.
As well.
So I feel it. Right there, push. Then I try. So over the knee, drop. Over the knee, you sprawl. Then I switch. Switch and I lock right here. Look, you up. You cannot face into me, okay? Because I'm blocking your hip. Right here, look, you don't allow me to go to the toe, I just put my hand under. So now look, toes on the ground on this side, okay, the right leg. Now keep pushing toward this side. So the muscle is working. So you need to push your display and go around the
shields.
Yeah, the frame right, you understand? If you can make a frame, that's why when I stand up in his front guard, go to guard please, when I go here, if my elbow is out, and then I go here, he has one more, where you can just drop my hip, push it back, and then bring your leg again. And then I'm here the straight one again. So when I go to the, when I stand up, elbow in. You don't have frames. It's when, if you don't have frames, you don't have guard. You understand? So that's why like I'm doing this, some flexible guys, they work like this. Okay? And then like you walk, and then here what most of people when they come here, they grab this one, they flexible guys start making the grip. Yeah, sense of that flip. If you have this guy like this, if you have belt, you wanna hold it. And go around the frame. I cannot let you keep moving the hip yet, and then like a slave with your friend. You understand? So that's why I like to like be like low, like press my shoulder away to the same line of his knee, right here. Okay, if I'm not, I can keep my
yep.
Right here looking on top of me.
Yep.
Do
best out. Like this week, I was the one that hit you, like swing the glass right here, close the ground base. If you hit close the ground base, my leg is wide. And I look. He can't do the hip. He's got this very pump right here, and he can break my posture. So I heal it. As soon as I put your hip inside the game, you gotta move the hip. He's got a pump right now, and you gotta break my posture. Because as soon as you try to break my posture, try this, I drive my hip forward and my chest back. Try to open a sweep, please. Then I leave my hip. So I heal it. Point number one, two. If you try to move, go please, try to. Yeah, go try to move, please. So I heal it. Hip forward, chest back. When I open the guard right now, I don't use my elbow, I go heal it.
Oh, there.
If you.
Is that high?
Yeah, if your leg is under, I push down. If this leg is over,
so
I heal it. Put my feet right here, okay?
Oh, yeah.
And then I go down against toes. You understand this? Go please, strong. So I heal it. Come on, do it this. So I hip forward, chest back. Then I go there. Okay, if you do this leg on top, I just pull the elbows in. Don't try to break a frame, but this is a very important thing. If I'm like this, push my chest, and then make the frame and come back. Go, push my chest. The intent is not have the angle. If you push my chest, if I face it, you love it. And said if my face is straight, you have all my chest push. Yes, and then you make a frame. Right here. Look, number one, I want you
out.
You want to do the leg? Then number three. Number two side, I look out. There you go. Good. My weight is here. Try to move here, try to run. So I understand like I close the guy like this. So, boom, as soon as I open the guard, I need to think about your friends. So, look, one.
That's if it's up, and then that's if it's up.
Yeah, if it's up, I grab your toes. Then, right now, look, go walk with on this leg. Go, yeah? Sometimes, this head right here, boom, it's like, change the angle. And sometimes, if I keep it straight for you, and see if you have everything, it's like, change right here. And I make you try to move it, go, try to work. So again, so we can manage like 2 minutes each, and everybody's gonna improve a lot of the guys problem. I said like think about like the frames.
Yes. And you're gonna tell us how to prevent
it. Yeah, that's the thing.
It's a what?
Huh? It's a lot of stuff.
I know. It's
a lot of stuff. All right.
So we're just showing the position.
Nice.
side of open guard right here. So look, open guard. Look at other concepts I have in jiu-jitsu. Jiu-jitsu in any martial art. Boxing, if my other leg like this, jiu-jitsu the same thing. He wants you to keep it all right here. So if you want to spider guard, right, or like open guard right here. So look, my elbows are go walk this. Now you my elbows here, if my elbows in your body. Don't keep working. So. There's an elbow is in my choice, but if my elbow is out, it's when he has no choice in my body. You understand? So keep right here and okay, look, you have a frame right here, come on, try to go back. I try to go back, track. So he look, when I try to pass the back, if I move to this side, I do make sure you don't have this frame.
Yes.
But when you have a connection, look, if I'm just on right here, he never gonna do this. That's why they're gonna go through back track. But when we are engaged, he will do this for me. Yes, and this very moment. Yes, I put it just locally, put it walking right here. So when they do it, they're not going to the side. Because when they go back and they come in, they send the leg back a bit. This right here is going to be the same concept. If he turn his body sideways, I'm going to go this side. They go right here. When we are engaged, that's why. If he hold my leg and then he turn his body, I can't go. That's not an issue. To do in his body if he ever got very strong leg on the right. That's why when I'm a healer, toes on the ground and forward. Then right now I'm gonna give my leg. Then that's a real work, please. So you look long. Now go ahead. Switch that bar, please.
Just need a little bit more guidance level.
Inside the frame is when you is pretty good, maybe after 20 seconds. Keep going with me. My weight back away from me.
Yeah. That's the hardest.
Yeah.
when he passes my guard, he's on his butt. And his weight's just, I can't do it.
He's so far back.
So far back.
Mm-hmm. So a little good, stop his bicep. So a little good. Yeah, stop that, yes.
got skin of that make it work better. So I go a whole three.
I'm just praying.
So I go one. Make all that green tree, I go keep it on.
That's what's gonna get me.
Everything is heavy. And
Takes off.
Just switch the grip right out of here, but to that pass. Yes.
So switch the grip and just go around, huh?
Yeah.
I can't stop it.
Uh-huh. Guys, your bottom leg was shred.
I know, I got my shred. I mean, that's the first thing, I can't get that thing off.
So when you play back, if you try to release and then like try to keep your frame alive, and I said, never let a guy shred your frame.
It's strong.
I tried,
I can't, like, when he steps on it, we're like, dude, he's stepping.
Yeah, no, you cannot allow the guy to
step on the head.
Step in,
Plus, you can.
So I hit him, please.
You stop right here, please, and I have to grab him. We're like, what they got? Yes.
See, right from here, I'm going to switch this out.
Mm-hmm.
But I lose my balance. This is when they come underneath me, like home
side. Yeah.
What do I do here?
Right here. Look, if you see my heel.
Yes.
You got hook like this.
Yes.
Same thing. If I cross my heel, just keep your leg out. Keep your leg out, like, get pull, you can take it out. And so look right here, open the leg. Yeah, boom, I'm gonna lose. But right here,
I still feel bad.
When I go here, go try to keep the leg.
Cool.
You understand? You cannot keep your leg.
So if you're out front, keep it on your side.
Yes. You understand? If the head's sideways, it's when I can cross the leg. But if you, as I got these hands, let me see if you want to make right here. So they go right here, they like keep your leg forward, go kick, boom, it's one leg. Yes, I'm like that. He'll go out. If he's facing to me,
so
I want my toes right there, I'm looking at his head.
So what do I do? I come this way? I come this way? What?
No, right now, I'm looking at you. Keep your weight back and then try to keep your heel on the ground. Like right here, please lay down.
Like this?
Lay down, please. So understand, look, you just scratch the leg of the heel. If I'm sideways. If I'm facing to you like this, you put your yes, your toes like this, right here. So now look what I have to do in here. I want you to put my heel on the ground.
Oh,
and
I'm
push your leg. You understand? And when I'm doing this, look.
So that's what I need
if
to do.
If you cross your leg on this side right here, I just kick my leg through that way. If you, yes, right here, I'm going to do this. You understand?
I gotta start breaking these grips.
Yeah. That's why I actually keep holding his lead.
I said, well, you would probably want to feel like this. So you have to go heel on the near side.
Mm-hmm.
You see, just keep back.
Yes.
It's on the far side. Put on the other side. But here you see.
Just keep, yes. Just keep going. Yes.
That's the right move, right? More or less.
Mm-hmm. Look, like, please. So look.
right here. I know you want to come to this side, so I hit. Well, as soon as you come, it's going to take my leg out.
Take your leg out.
Yes, and now I can try a knee block, or if the guy too strong, the center go, the side kick your leg back, he's gonna try to bring my bottom leg out. Yes, and actually to release my bottom leg.
Show me that one more time again.
Mm-hmm.
So I get people do that all the time.
Yeah. So look, they're like healer. Just for the camera can see. So healer. Yeah, here I want this. Always holding this lead. As soon as I lose this grip, if the guy break my grip, I just go there and then I keep him.
Okay.
Now, because I'm facing to that way, he cannot do these lights. But he's gonna try to smash my leg to this side, so go please. I'm just gonna bring him forward. And then they're like, come on, I use this hook, and then I keep, yes, and then I try to catch his leg.
It's a different leg, though.
So right here, look, you can try to go to the foot lock, go like, knee ball.
Show that one more time, I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm. So right here, look, come on, go on knee. So if he's facing to me, my toe is gonna be on his knee right here. You understand? So right now, look, if he breaks his grip, it's when I, if I keep where he's going, okay, when they're gonna pass my guy, so I make a grip the cross ball, then the bottom, and then look the fore leg, come in, and I move my hip. So right now, look, if he tries to smash my leg again toward this side here, it's when I'm gonna bring him forward. Okay, and then I get the, yes, that's when I get closer.
Can I try that
one quicker?
Mm-hmm. Or how do you?
So yeah. If I lose this grip here, let it go that door here. Oh yes, yes, when you're doing this, you make a grip here. So look, because you're facing downwards, yes, I cannot go. So here, as soon as I'm doing this, you bring it forward and then you keep with this leg. And then you bring my leg in. So no, that way. So don't keep it forward. So here, going down, let go. Yes. I have this one already.
Okay. So even from here they can't.
From me, go for knee part. If from me to don't tap my heel like a knee part, I need you to bring your leg up this knee up.
Is this the right way to do it right here?
Yeah. So right now though, if I don't want to tap a knee part, so now I'm facing my leg.
Yeah, it's fine.
And set my heel to it that way.
The half of this
right here. Okay. And since my knee don't have anymore. But if I'm keep it like this, okay, like, yeah, no, yeah, 200, no, 200, yeah, like this, better for you. So right here, look, if you need to get, when you get to me, so here, look, you're gonna hold your leg and bring, so now it's gonna sweep this side, and then again, like, grab the leg, try to stand up right here. Like, but this is very, so that's why, but these people make a lot of mistakes on this. The reason you can do this, you can lift me.
And then go right here.
It helps.
You understand? So look, my weight back, try to do it. So yes, boom. Yes, when you can get, don't catch these like, these like right here.
So I kick, what I do?
So now look, bring, no, go back. You're gonna bring these like in.
Keep this
yes,
right
here. Yes, go back, please. So that's why. Yep, yes, I go travel time, please. So look, I'm going.
Boom.
Yeah, keep, yes. Mm-hmm.
Do you feel it?
Oh, yeah. Very tight. So that's why. If somebody.
So what determines who wins that battle? Is it whether or not your slice comes over in front of or behind the knee? Is that what determines who wins that battle?
Yeah.
Or I'm shutting off.
You think this, but
I do this all the time.
If you're doing this, and then if you make this grip right here, I need like hand on the ground, and then like big shoulder back. So I know it. And since when I had to go like,
I have to switch.
Yes. Yes, that's what I need. Yes, that's what I always when you grab my head, my ball, I need to put this shoulder back. And I said the mistake you're gonna make right here, should try to do it in the center. Look, as soon as I take this leg off the ground, go to move it. The center is going to lose my balance. So right here, near the ground,
back.
So then you can smash it from here or no?
Well,
right now, if you keep facing to that way.
Yeah,
so facing into that way, please.
He's going to smash it.
Yes, but I can't go like right here. If he facing to me, right here to leave this. Yes, sir, he cannot. See, this right here.
Just sit back, because I've got to get this leg out.
Mm-hmm. So go one.
I got to square up.
Mm-hmm. If he is right here, but like going back, I said I cannot go inside right now. And then the guy is very free right now. So go work. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
on, you look like this right before you come home, though. Please. As soon as you have this leg right here, if you have the hook, that's okay if you face it to him. But if you don't have the hook, if my knee faces to him, you can grab my ankle, please. Yes, yes, then I'm going to go free bar. Come back, please. So right here, look. If I don't have a hook, my knee faces to his leg. Rodolfo in 2011, he made a fight against Glover Alexander. Rodolfo didn't do this fast level. As soon as Rodolfo got here, Glover Alexander, boom, he grabbed his leg and like, pop his knee. You won the fight, but he broke his knee. Yeah, so I healed. Always after that, always when I have this, work in, more. If I pass, boom, I don't have a hook, my knee has to face for the leg.
So you stall that knee out?
Mm-hmm. So right there. So now you don't have a new block anymore.
Your left knee you're talking to your right knee?
Left knee. Yeah, his left knee is over his right.
Shuts the hip down.
Sometimes I'm doing this when I keep the hook in. Yeah. Or if I lose the hook, my left knee has to be facing out. Okay. If my left knee is right here, boom, it's right here, right. You understand? Like right now, the only guy I see doing this right now is like going right. But like, he's very cool on the side, like he's all over the internet, people start like knowing the issue. But the first guy I saw doing this was Clark Alexander.
He was going to be seen that a lot.
Yeah. Yeah, it was against, before the fight, was in Brazil. Clark Alexander, best of the year, the winning car. I don't care about my knee, I want to go. What's that, long knee on that? Is that great for me?
Is surgery?
No.
Is that surgery?
No.
Check all of those things. Actually, let me close your eyes just for a second.
The closing door, let's keep this one up or this one's up. Does it matter?
Yeah. So, if your back is flat, make sure your whole bones be.
Yeah, no, but does it matter which one's up?
Yeah. If you face your hip toward that way, this right is gonna be on top. But when you do this cage right here, hard to keep the guy close.
So you just come here.
Yes.
Feel the difference, Brian?
Yeah.
So you try to bring your posture into stress.
Try to be forward and chest back if he tries to bring you forward. Yes. And then right here, one thing I like to do is like, keep his hand right here, like holding his collar, to not allow him to do this.
Oh yeah, yeah, I know.
Yeah. So just keep your hand right there.
This should be.
Yeah. Just.
Because now I'm in
control. Yeah. So you go, please.
Yeah.
Keep your weight back. Yeah, weight back, guys. Yes. Thank you. if I try to go to straight down the line right now, it's gonna be hard, right? So if you look for 100 degrees in my body, if you put with yourself that into yes, it's gonna do my own, okay? But they have a long arm like it is. I need, you know, look for my head, you can do this right here. So look, now I'm gonna look, now I want you to bring my back on the ground again. Yeah, so look, that hand's gonna be pushing my chest. So I go over right here,
which
I
can.
Oh yeah, all you do is shoot, and boom, you can't go to this one.
It's just a simple hand over dominance.
Yeah, so just like put your hand like inside, move your hip, help. If you hit, go all the way back to shoot, yes.
Okay, good
shape. So now we got bring it, and hold. If I don't have my leg over there, okay, he can fight, but he look, if I try to go to, yes, right here, look right here, can I move my leg? So he look, I hold one, and then I, with my elbow, is gonna be the same line of his bicep. So now the push, when I move back, now against that.
So if he locks down, you lock down.
That's good for stallers.
Yeah, so right here, look, focus, and again. And always before I pass my leg, I just don't want you to do this, I don't want you to get smashed. So I heal it, pull my hip up.
Yeah,
show
that again, that's what we do.
So I heal it, I go like one, two, I hold. So I heal it. If my elbow's right here, no, I have a good grip. So elbow the same line of his bicep, now I hold.
Oh, you really
so now should. Look, yeah, so now look. If his elbow right here, look, I cannot step in his hip. So it's when I move my over that bike, then now I step. So now look, again I go this grip, I create the angle. So now look, I kick, boom, and then I go.
Oh, that little bump makes a huge difference. So that way his weight doesn't just collapse.
Yeah.
Almost
yeah,
that
just
my
leg and my body's meshing.
I remember learning that. Because your hips are up, if I press, I'll just slide you across the mat.
Yeah.
You'll just, like,
and then
push
if
you
come
forward,
you can face his legs.
Yeah.
You don't
that way
stacked.
He can't step.
Yeah. Some people, they have this.
Desperate?
Yeah, but when they have this grip right here. So right here, look. So as soon as I get this, some people try to stand up. You understand? Because they think they're going to stand up with this grip. Look, because when you can keep like. You understand? Because you don't lose it. This grip right here is very strong. Look, try to break my grip, please. It's very hard for him. Yeah, you understand? Now look, as soon as I step right here, I want you to create an angle. Okay, so when I keep this leg up, I'm gonna swing my hand. Boom, as soon as I get the ears, boom, kick.
Well, I didn't know that.
That's good.
How do you get out of that?
I think you gotta go forward, right?
Yeah.
You have to go
yeah,
forward.
Yeah, you have to go elbow down.
You're still not audible. Maze.
So make a cross group right here. Yeah, so
that's what they do when they walk down?
Mm-hmm. So they make a grip there. So now we're going to go over, go from the top. And then keep your elbow. Yeah, so now we move over by going that way. Yeah, and then you step on his head.
Is that?
Yeah. And then right now, look, go slam the hip and then move your, now look, now look at the ass. Mm-hmm. If you want to let go this one, then hold the leg. So now look, keep his leg, yes.
Okay. So that bumps.
Mm-hmm. He's only gonna make sure he cannot smash it. So when you rip this, yeah, you already bring your leg.
So if he comes here, let's come here?
Yeah.
So go ahead and take that leg off.
Take it off?
You're staying nice and tight on your side, man.
So this gives me a little bit of room here.
Yeah, and then you step, yes. So now let go the top grip, and then swing your hand inside. Yeah, so kick the leg, and go, yeah. If you are doing this, you should not block. Oh, look, see this arm block right here. You can hold my sleeve.
Yes, sir, so look, I can hold my ball right here, okay? So right here, if I try to bring my leg again, then instead, he can block with the knee, okay? So elbow, so right here, look. So I make a grip, cross grip in his sleeve. Same side arm, I'm gonna put my elbow in the same line of his bicep. So here, look, I swim. Hold. So now look, as I'm replace my upper body, is when I create a space.
Yes.
So look this leg right here, we're gonna facing my head towards him.
Then yes, step. You're kind of making more and more room.
Mm-hmm. So now look, I'm gonna release the top grip and I swing under his leg. Is when I create an angle. Okay? So look, I kick. If he still tries to smash it, I need to look up out.
Come
instead, on. If my belly face up is when it gets measured, so look, I just swing out. Okay, so go try to smash me. It's when I get going. I just look through it that way.
The different angles.
Yeah.